The Conservation Trust for North Carolina identifies these private lands as high priorities through its Blue Ridge Parkway Conservation Plan. The plan incorporates a number of factors, including visibility from the parkway, water quality, wildlife habitat, cultural and historical value, and development pressure. CTNC's conservation plan enables the land trust to set conservation priorities among the nearly 4,000 privately owned properties along the parkway. This enables the land trust to focus their efforts and use their limited resources most efficiently. The Conservation Trust's land protection specialists continue outreach to landowners with priority properties to offer the opportunity to conserve their land. The decision to work with the land trust to conserve one's property is purely voluntary, and land trusts are available to guide interested landowners through the process. Help to preserve beautiful properties like this by donating to the Conservation Trust for North Carolina.